Pastor charged in the 1975 murder of 8-year-old Gretchen Harrington will return to Delaware County Thursday. 83-year-old David Zandstra was arrested in July and charged with criminal homicide and first-degree murder. He was still working as a pastor in Georgia at the time of his arrest. Zandstra confessed to the killing that happened in Marple Township, Delaware County, in 1975.